She is running 100 miles an hour in the wrong direction. She is trying, but the canyon's ever widening in the depths of her cold heart. So she sets out on another misadventure just to find she's another 2 years older and she's 3 more steps behind. She is yearning.
10 years old again, telling mother that I went out with ice cream with daddy, really upsetting in his office, screwing his secretary down the hall.
And in walks her Prince Charming, and he knows just what to say. Momentary lapse of reason, and she gives herself away. Does anybody hear her? Can anybody see? Or does anybody even know she's going down today? Does anybody hear her? Can anybody see?
You're one to talk. I just remember something about you doing your husband's best friend behind his back.
That was once. I slept once. He was just here. He was my best friend.
And all you can say, he was just here?
I never even met her. If judgment looms under every steeple, if lofty glasses
from
lofty people can't see past her scarlet letter.
I slept once.
Okay, so you're like an alcoholic. You're on a program. God broke the serenity
like crap. So mean when you...